The National University of Singapore has debuted a green bond, which it says is the first of its kind among institutions in Asia. The 10-year notes have raised $300 million to fund green projects. Ratings agency Moody's has given the bond a AAA rating. The green bond allows NUS to financially support a strong pipeline of green projects. NUS President Professor Tan Eng Chye says the move allows the university to invest in sustainable projects to tackle climate change issues.